sure that won't be the last one. A lot of times, he can get hot and stay hot from beyond.
Gallinari sits outside at three with Fareed at the four. Will Barton is out there with Moutier, and it's Jordan in at the pivot spot, manning the middle. That's the group on the four for Denver. Denver shooting their fourth and fifth attempts at the free throw line tonight.
Really, they haven't been able to differentiate themselves from the free throw line on the season at about 76%.
And guys, that's really an upgrade over how they shot last season. Not a huge upgrade, but an upgrade nonetheless.
The Thunder shooting 53% from the floor. They're locked in. Durant with a wide open look. No good on the three. Moutier with the ball. He's had some playing time, but no scoring yet from him. Gallinari against Durant. Out left to the wing. Four on the clock. Here's Barton from 13 feet. It goes down. And the Nuggets lead by two.
What a move. Came out of the spin, stopped and popped. That is impressive.
There's a screen by Kanter. Westbrook dishes to Freak, and it's blocked by Jordan.
And they start the second half with three straight misses. And you don't ever want to get into the habit of letting the offense get to the rim.
Yeah, I couldn't agree with you more. I mean, that's the message they were sending with that foul. Nothing easy inside.
And he's good on the second. And if you're just joining us, we've played over a minute here in the third. Here's Barton. He's got 10. Screen by Fareed. Jumper off the screen. And the shot is good. Dropping in off the front of the rim. Barton's got 6 in the quarter.
A lot of space right there to get that shot off.
Not a very good job of the defender getting over the top of that screen in that particular play.
And now we have a chance to check out Freak here. This past month, he's really set himself apart, averaging about 23 points per, 5 rebounds, and 2 assists.
Look for Oklahoma City. Steven Adams, he's checked in for Kanter. Mitch McGarry comes in for Serge Ibaka. And Freak subbed in for Deion Waiters. Here's the screen. Here's Laverne. The Thunder pull it in. Adams has got 3 rebounds now in this one. Here's Freak. But they get it back. A 3-pointer, no good.
The mechanics totally out of whack right now. He's lost his feel for the shot.
Yeah, he really has. I mean, just totally out of sync. I mean, you can just see it in the numbers. Nothing going down for him right now.
It's going to be out of bounds. The Nuggets will retain possession. Russell Westbrook's checked in for Kane. There's a minute 40 left in the third quarter. Nice shot by Arthur.
Couldn't run the inbound play any better than right there.
To the wing on the left for 3. Can't hit.
He's not exactly striping them from deep. He had 1 3 ball in the first half. Still bageled in the second.
Harris kicks to Laverne. There's a screen. Here's Neal, and he uses the glass on the layup. Neal's got 10.
And at the offensive end, he's done about as much as they could have hoped for today.
Here's Freak. And that comes off the assist by Russell Westbrook.
It has been a 3-point barrage for them since halftime.
Not sure if it's been by design or simply by accident, but either way, it has been impressive.
Jokic passes to Neal. Trying to answer back, but that 3 is off the mark. Oklahoma City's gone downtown a lot since halftime. They've missed 5 of their 9 attempts out there. Durant dishes to Freak. And again, Oklahoma City with the triple.
Not shot from outside. There's no doubt about that. Spreading the floor and getting them up.
Love the mentality there, I tell you. I know I've never coached, but man, playing to win and being aggressive even with the lead as opposed to being safe and going into prevent offense, I'll take the former all day long. Play to win.
No need to rush here. They can play for one shot.
Yeah, and I think the way you do it, you're patient as you indicated, and wait until about the 5-second mark before you get into your play.
And Gallinari kicks to Neal. And it's in off the backboard. Neal's got 6 in the quarter.
Wow, got that one off right in the face of the big fella. Nice quick fire release.
Yeah, and the mid-range shot really the only option in that situation. Sometimes when you're facing...
We welcome you back to what has been a good one here as we get into the fourth quarter. The Nuggets trail by three, and Oklahoma City looking who they've got to start the fourth quarter. Durant the three and Ibaka the four. Russell Westbrook out there with Freak, and it's Kanter in at the five down low. Outside Westbrook. Screen by Ibaka. Westbrook passes to Ibaka. And that'll be Oklahoma City as it goes out of bounds. Thunder retained possession. And Denver also making a switch. Gary Neal's checked in for Moutier. Then for the Thunder, Waiters, he's checked in for Durant. And Freak subbed in for Russell Westbrook. The 19-foot shot, it's good. And the Thunder lead is cut down to just one on the bucket from Kenneth Faried. The Thunder have gone 1-4 since the end of the third quarter. Now here's Freak. Defense is right there. There's the feed to Payne. Just five to shoot. He dishes it to Freak. Releases. And it's Denver with the rebound. Gallinari's got his third rebound on the night. Jordan with a screen on Waiters. Here's Barton. Cranes the three-pointer. And the Nuggets lead by two.
Just a great, great battle these two teams are waging here today.
Boy, it sure is, and I'm getting the sense that this game could end up being decided by just one or two plays down the stretch.
They're giving him a little too much space out there. That's his third triple since halftime.
Here's Neal. That one wide left.
Not the best shot right there with a good defender draped all over you.
I agree with you. I mean, not the shot they were hoping for, but he can really cause problems with his defense.
He's tried to get it going, but the shots simply have not been there. Nothing seems to be falling.
Well, I think he kind of alligator armed that one, short stroked it. After doing a nice job to get open, he didn't finish the shot.
Shots good by Waiters.
Unbelievable basket. I mean, giving up a lot of height there, but he was not to be denied.
Not when the game's hanging in the balance. That makes it a little different. He was going to get to the rim no matter who was standing in the way on that one.
Faried a screen on Waiters. And Gallinari kicks to Faried. Over to the left wing. And stolen by Freak. Now here's Payne. Defense right on him. And it's Freak missing.
No doubt it's been a bit of a struggle for him here in this quarter in terms of scoring.
A different look for Denver. Arthur comes in for Faried. And it's Moutier in for Gary Neal. Kevin Durant's checked in for Oklahoma City. And so here is Oklahoma City. They've allowed just 7 points here in the fourth quarter.
And when he gets it going, this is what can happen. They need to think about the double team now.
And let's get this update now. From Doris Burke, who's across the way on the sideline.
During that break, Coach Mike Malone had some words for his team. He said, "No time to waste, fellas. We've got to pick it up right now if we're going to make a comeback and try to win this thing. Let's go all out. Back to you."
And thanks for that story, Doris. Russell Westbrook's checked in for Payne. Moutier dishes to Jordan. And no good. The dry spell continuing for him. And the pass to Westbrook. To the paint. And Durant gets it to go. The assist by Westbrook. And now an 8-point Thunder lead.
Just carrying the load right now offensively, guys. He is not wasting any chances.
From where I sit, Greg, it's a simple deduction. If they want things to be easy on themselves here late, make sure he has the ball.
.139 left in the game. Stolen by Westbrook. And Kevin Durant again. Durant's got 9 points here in the second half. And what's your take, guys, on the hustle stats for Oklahoma City?
Boy, their hounding, harassing effort at the defensive end, very impressive. And they forced quite a few turnovers as a result.
They have, but you also can't overlook how well they defended the rim, as they've challenged every shot and also gotten quite a few blocks as well.
Moutier passes to Barton. It's deflected. Now, Freak. Feeds to Ibaka. Freak kicks to Cantor. And there's the 3-second violation. .106 left here in the fourth quarter. Now, here's Moutier. He's covered by Westbrook off his foot, and the ref saying he kicked it. Oklahoma City on D. 10-point lead. This is their biggest. He was all alone on that one.
Maybe he's not one of the elite sharpshooters, but even still, that's not a shot that D can afford to give him.
Here's Freak, and fouled hard that time. He'll get to the line and shoot two. That one is on Arthur.
No slowing him down, just some incredible numbers for Freak. He's got 17 points, and just an amazing performance from downtown.
He is pouring it in from three, guys. You know how much I love to see guys knocking down buckets.
And taking care of the ball has been a problem for him.
Yeah, defensively, some really good pressure being applied, though, so you've got to give credit there. It seems like they've been rattled a little bit.
Great, you think they've been rattled?
Well, they have, Kevin, but that's something they've got to fix. While the defense has been good, a lot of these turnovers have been unforced.
We've got 28 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Barton kicks to Arthur. Here's Moutier. They grab their own miss. And it's going to be two free throws. Drew contact on the shot.
Clearly a foul.
Yeah, he took a shot there. Earned those free throws.
First free throw is good, and that brings them within five.
At the line for two.
And both free throws good from Arthur. And so they foul intentionally.
Yeah, you can't let them hold the ball and just milk those last seconds away.
No, you got to foul. I mean, it's going to come down to free throws here. Foul right away.
Second one is good. Getting both at the line, and it's a 6-point ball game.
Good work at the line to stretch that lead out a little bit.
.15 seconds left in the fourth quarter of this one. Out to the right wing. The three. It's money from deep.
One, two.
And now an intentional foul. They need the ball back as soon as possible.
No choice but to foul there, but he's probably the last guy you want to see on the run.
But there was no time really to be selective. Stopping the clock was the priority.
So the first one drops, and that gives them a 4-point cushion. And so he drops them both. It's a 5-point game.
And that's exactly how you close a game out. Those free throws will bury them for sure.
Can't connect. So it's Oklahoma City picking up the win. A narrow win under difficult circumstances, Greg, as the visiting team.
It really was, but that didn't seem to bother them. I mean, road team.
Russell, congratulations.
The 2K Sports post-game show.
Many thanks, Kevin. So now we move on to our Jordan player of the game, Freak.
You know, Freak was a 4.0 honor student growing up. And tonight, that high IQ is one of the things we saw on display with that sensational performance. Combine his smarts with the fact that he lives and breathes basketball, there's no doubt that he's one of the most intelligent players we have in this league.
I love the contribution he gave with his long-range shooting tonight. He was on fire. That turned out to be the big key for them. If someone drove the lane and the defense collapsed, You'd always kick it to him for another three. Splacka-ka-tayow!